This is the best optic on the planet for the US military. Why? It's just so simple. The ACOG is very hard to mess up. There's no brightness adjustment, and other than your adjustments for zero, there's very few moving parts on this optic, which is why I think it's great for the US military, because if you're handing them out in mass, it's hard to mess up.